Nearly 2 years after investigators say a man killed his own grandmother and aunt, he is still waiting to go on trial. Prosecutors want the death penalty.
Tonight, the rest of his family says attorneys are not moving fast enough, and they turned to News 6 to get results. Eric Sandoval has their story.
This is my grandma. This is at my cousin's wedding.
Matthew Connell spent tonight looking over old pictures of his grandmother and his aunt, whose lives investigators say was cut short by his own half-brother.
We knew there was that violent tendency, but never thought that he would go that far.
News 6 was there on April 7th, 2017. That's when Brevard County Sheriff's deputies say 41-year-old Marty Connell killed his grandmother, Maxine Mills, and his aunt, Holly Crossman. They say he used a hammer to beat them to death. Now, nearly 2 years later, their ashes sit in Matthew Connell's home, and his half-brother's trial has been delayed nearly seven times.
We see it on the website, you know, continuance.
Well, how does that make you feel?
It just feels like it's never going to end.
News 6 went to the state attorney's office in Vieira to find out why, and they told us 2 years is typical for a death penalty case. A spokesman said they share the family's frustration, but ultimately, having a lawful verdict that can withstand the scrutiny of any subsequent appeal benefits both the victim's family and defendant.
He has a right to a fair trial, you know.
But when is it not fair enough for the family? When does the family get closure? When does the family get justice?
Now, we contacted the public defender's office for a comment on this, and they told us Connell's attorney was actually busy with another death penalty case they're handling. Meantime, we are putting Connell's brother in touch with prosecutors, and they're going to provide them with a victim's advocate to help the entire family walk through the trial process. Really tough deal for this family. Matt,
absolutely.
Lisa.
Absolutely. Eric, thank you.